Test. All right, folks. Sorry for the delay as we're getting set up here, but appreciate you all being here. We're going to get started. I'm Jamie Marshall. I'm Executive Director of Friends of the Arts. Thank you so much for being here. Before we get started, I just want to make a few thank yous. First to the City of St. Louis Park for this beautiful space that we're able to come together in. Thank you to Beth El Synagogue for providing printing of these songbooks tonight. Thank you to Westwood Lutheran Church for helping fund our musicians. Benilde St. Margaret's High School will be joining us. The students who are singing are finishing up sporting events and rushing straight here. They're busy kids. They've donated the risers for us tonight. Thank you to Mark Bloom, who has written a brand new song that we'll be giving a try tonight for St. Louis Park for the Unity Sing. Yes, thank you. And thank you to the Justice Choir team and the Justice Choir songbook. We have two of the co-founders of that group here tonight. And the composers, yes, a round of applause for them. The composers and all the lyricists who have written this music and made it available for us to use and sing together for free. So we're just singing a few songs tonight from that songbook, but if you go onto their website, you can see this huge resource that they've put together to help people come together and sing for justice and sing for unity, because we know when we all come together, despite whatever our religious beliefs, our other differences are, when we come together, that we're a stronger community. So I hope that with the Unity Sing tonight, we can sing for justice and sing for unity in our community here. So lastly, I just want to say the notes and the rhythms and the songs we're singing tonight, don't let that get in the way of the message here of unity. So if you're singing a different note from your neighbor next to you, or you crack going for the high note, laugh it off. We're here to have fun and to sing together. So without further ado, I would like to introduce Mr. Jacob Dodd here on the keys, and Trinon Graham on the drums, and our fearless song leader tonight, David Hurst, who will be getting us going here with a little number that I think will be familiar to most of us. So he'll start us off, and we'll all sing along, and we'll guide you through the process and let you know what we're singing. We might skip a couple if we're running short on time. So enjoy, sing loud and proud. Thanks for coming.
Good evening, everybody. How y'all doing tonight? Oh, yeah. All right, we're going to start this out singing This Little Light of Mine. How many people know This Little Light of Mine? Oh, yeah. So we're going to sing that, okay? Is that all right? All right. You can put your hands together if you want to. And we're singing, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let's sing it again. This little light, this All up in St. Louis Park, we're gonna let it shine. All right, the first song that we're gonna sing is I Lift My Voice. Okay, I don't know what's happening there. Hello? And we're going to have Jamie Marshall come and introduce them, and that's going to be great, and we're going to have a lot of fun.
Try to get
hello. Can you hear me? No. How about I speak louder? Kind of? Okay. Hello? Closer. Testing. Trying. 1, 2, 3. Un, dos, tres. No nos moverán. Okay. Technical difficulties, 1 second. No, no, testing. 1, 2, 3. It's okay. I can talk loudly. Oh, there we go. Yay. Okay. Hi, everyone. So my name's Ahmed Anzaldu. I'm one of the editors of the Justice Choir Songbook, together with Abby, who's over there, and Tesfa, who I don't think is here today. And something that I tried to do is to get some songs that are not in English into the book, being a Mexican Egyptian person myself. So turn to the one that's called No Nos Moverán, number 19. This one is the Spanish version of We Shall Not Be Moved. This is the version of the song that I grew up with in Mexico. So repeat after me. Let's learn some Spanish. So here's an easy word to learn, no. Ah, I didn't say no, I said no.
No.
Thank you. No nos moverán.
No nos moverán.
No nos moverán.
No nos moverán.
Como un árbol.
Como un árbol.
Firme junto al río.
Firme junto al río.
Say junto.
Junto.
Say junto.
Junto.
There you go. No nos moverán. Good, so here's how the tune goes. No, no, no nos moverán. No, no, no nos moverán como un árbol firme junto al río. No nos moverán. Now you give it a try. No, no. Al río no nos moverán. Good, so we've got that part down, and you can feel free to maybe add some harmony, so maybe you can go no, no, no nos moverán. Feel free to change the notes. The second part of the song is, oh my god, it's okay. Am I still, yeah, okay. So the second part of the song is call and response. This is what we call the zipper song, where you can zip in different lyrics. So I would sing something here. I would sing something here, and then you would respond, no nos moverán. Then I sing something else. No nos moverán como un árbol firme junto al río. No nos moverán. From the top. Ready? No. United in the struggle, como un árbol firme junto al río, no nos moverá, no, no, no nos moverá, no.
Let's give him a hand again. Yeah. All right. Now, this particular song was written by James Weldon Johnson. It was actually written as a poem. If I remember correctly, it was written to Abraham Lincoln. And at that time, it wasn't a song. It was just a poem. And so his brother, his twin brother, composed music to it, and when he composed the music to it, the NAACP decided, hey, this is going to be the Black National Anthem. And so they voted it in. And so that's how it became the Black National Anthem. So now there are three verses to it. We're not going to do all three verses. Okay? Because it gets a little long. All right? We're only going to do the first verse, and then we're going to do the refrain, and then we're out. Okay? And we'll do that a couple of times. I'll go ahead and start it. Now, this song, it has three parts to it. The first part is a declaration. The second verse is a proclamation. And the last verse is a prayer. So if you ever get a chance, look at all three verses. But we're just going to do the declaration, okay? Here we go. It's the second song, Lift Every Voice and Sing, okay? I'm sorry, I should have said that. That would have helped, wouldn't it? Just a little bit there. All right. And it goes like this. Lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing high as the listening skies, let it resound loud as the rolling sea. And we go to the refrain. Facing the rising sun of our new day begun, let us march on till victory is won. Yes! Come on, give me a V, an I, a C, T, O, R, Y. What does that spell? Victory, yeah. Oh, nobody, no cheer, nothing out there. I don't know what to do with that, I don't know. I felt like Tim Conway, like a joke went bad or something, you know. All right, here we go. Next song is Chorus from One. All right, it's the third song, but it has a seven on it. Okay, but it is the third song. Okay, Chorus from One. Are we doing a replay first? All right, y'all ready? Did y'all hear it? Did y'all hear how it goes? Okay. So he played the melody for it, and we're going to sing that melody. Oh, it went out again. Okay. All right. My mom would say the devil is in the mic, so I don't know. I'm kind of a believer at this point. I don't know what's going on. Hello. All right. Let's try. Here we go. Three, One, two. We are one.
We are two.
We are more than me and you. We are three. We are four. Millions and billions more.
We are one. We are two. We are more than me and you. We are three. We are four. Praise God's holy name.
Is this one working?
No. Test. Nothing? No.
Yeah.
Testing one. Does that work? Testing one.
Testing. There's no solo mic in the house.
Test. Whoa.
We're back.
Yeah. So I'm Cantor Audrey Abrams from Bethel, and this is Bill Torridor, who has been our choir director since the time he was 5 years old. So I think he's celebrating 60 years. You do the math. And he's been doing this for so long, lovingly and patiently working with us. We'd like to sing one more piece for you because we love this piece. It's Psalm 150, praise God with the harps and the flutes and the drums and the everything else, with all your breath of life, praise God. And this is a rendition that we just think is so much fun. Now, I'm a soprano, and this is in the low voice for me, so thank God this works.
Okay.
Because I'm going to sing down here.
Hanshamate, hallelujah, hallelujah. Kol Hanshamate, hallelujah, hallelujah. Kol Hanshamate, hallelujah, hallelujah. Kol Hanshamate, hallelujah.
I've been tasked with teaching you the next one because it's in Hebrew. So if you open up, I think we're on the third page, and believe it or not, it's number 3 on the third page. Teach, teach, teach. I need a first note. Let's see. What? Page 3. Anna Elna. Anna Elna. See it? So this is the prayer of healing. Yeah, it's all good. And this is what Moses, when his sister Miriam was stricken with leprosy, this is the very short prayer he said. So this is a prayer of healing. And as we sing this, I'm hoping that we can all think about those people in our lives who need healing. Very simple words, repeat after me. Anna Elna. Anna Elna. Ana el na, Rifana lanu. Okay, and then we have Ana el na, Ana el na, Rifuat, Rifuat, Hanefesh, Hanefesh. So we're saying, God, please us renew our soul. Nefesh means soul. So it's a 3-part round, so you guys are going to be one, you're going to be one, and you're going to be one. So I'm hoping that you guys are all ready to sing, yes? Yes? Okay, so let's learn it. It's pretty simple. It goes like this.
Anna Elna.
First one, so let's just sing that first.
Anna Elna, Anna Elna. refuat.
Rest,
rest, refuat. Hanefesh.
Is that right?
Hanefesh.
Somebody wanna play with us? Wanna play? Great, you ready? Let's try it again. Ready?
Anna Elna.
Composer of this song here with us, Abby Patinas. Thank you for this one. So I want to start us off all on the mantra line, that third line, and we're going to sing that one all together first here. So it sounds like this. Love, love, love. All we need is love, love, love. All we need. Stay on that third line. Keep doing that line. Love, love. All we need is love, love, love. One more time there. All we need is love, love, love. All we need is love, love, love. All right. That's fabulous. So we've got that locked in. Now we're all going to give a try at this the top two lines, we're going to go through the top line, follow it onto the second line, and then we'll repeat back to the top. So you can think of those top two lines as one group together. And that, you can sing along, sounds like this. Love is love is love is love. Love is love is love is love. Oh, love is love is love is love. Love is love is love. Repeat that. Oh, love is love is love is love. Love. Split into two sections. So if you are on this side, kind of split a little bit down the middle here, we are going to be just that mantra line, that third line. We're going to repeat that line just over and over, that same third line. If you're on this side, you're going to be those top two. So what we just did, repeating lines one and line two. And we'll see how those two fit together. And if at any point, once we've gone through a time or two, if you're feeling the spirit, you want to sing another harmony, if you want to try to jump to that optional fourth line, feel free. Just feel the spirit of this one. So here we go. Mantra, lines one and two. We'll all start together. Here we go.
Love is love is love is love. Love. One of them songs that can become very, very addicting, you know? It just has the melody and it has everything that goes with it. You can do this on Sunday morning. You can do this anytime you get ready to. So can we just sing that one more time? And can we just be a big choir real quick? Can everybody stand? Let's everybody stand and let's do it one time. Yes. Yeah. I mean, you so clean. You so clean, you should be, you just stand all day long. Yeah, you in the suit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Jamie. I see y'all. I see y'all. I see y'all. Come on. I hear you, Abby. Let's get it. All we need is love. One more time, lift your voice. Love is love, 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 love is love. Last one, love, love. I know we living in 2018, but maybe you know the person next to you, but maybe they haven't had a hug in a few days. Can you just hug the person next to you? Come on, hug them, they may need it.
Suppose you're still mad at me, or are you getting mad?
I don't know about you, but I needed that hug. Jacob gave me a good old good hug too. I needed that one, yes. All we need is love. Okay, you can have your seats. You may be seated. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Red Cardinals. Is that the Red Cardinals? What is it? Yes. Okay, absolutely. Absolutely. We look forward to your return. All right. Let's go to the next song after Love is Love is Courage to Be Who We Are. All right. Now this. It says, we are here in the memory of those who have fallen. Let's try it again. Let's do the last verse. We are singing. All right, y'all ready? One, two, three.
We are singing.
From the top, we are here. Here we go.
We are here in the memory.
Courage to be who we are. 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 Yeah! Yeah! I like that song. That song makes me groove a little bit. Courage to be who we are. Oh, courage. Courage to be who we are. Yeah. That sounds like some 1960s groove music right there. Like somebody with an afro is on the bass. You know what I'm, y'all know what I'm talking about. Yeah. That's when music was doing music. You know what I'm saying? You could understand what people were saying back then. I don't know about these days. I don't know. They talking about this mumble music. I'm like, mumble music? What is that? All right. Let's give it over to Mark Bloom.
Check 1, 2. David, you don't have enough enthusiasm. Okay, so it is time to introduce you to the highlight chorus over here. Now, just so you know, I'm about to present to you our audition process. Okay, we are not a high and mighty corral. I am their leader, and I am the farthest thing from a dictatorial somebody that you may have had at the conservatory. I am not. You guys, why don't you put on your microphones and saunter up over here while we go up there. So we're going to do a couple of songs, just so you know that we are... all about the positivity and the joy of singing. Okay? You guys can choose your roots to get up here. That's not the right one. Let me make sure. Well, sure, a mic stand would be fine, but that's okay. Okay? Well, I'll tell you what, we can take, as soon as David's done with the spaghetti there. Anyhow, we operate out of Knollwood Place Apartments, which was slightly west of here. We are an independent group. We do some religious music, but we're pretty independent of that type of thing. So we our spirituality is in the joy of song, and we are all God-fearing people, but we're not... We're not a religious institution. We are a joyful institution. And here we go. Thank you very much. We got the... That's not it either. I'll find it. I'll find it. Here we go. So, this is a song called Accentuate the Positive. You don't have the words there, but I think you probably can sing along with the chorale. This is a song that begins with somebody who is not, like Audrey, a wonderful clergy leader, but somebody who's more of a snake oil salesman. But you know what happens? Sometimes those snake oil salesmen can make a sale. You know what that's like? Gather around me, everybody.
Yeah.
Gather around me while I preach some.
Amen.
I feel a sermon coming on here.
Oh.
The topic may be sin.
Whoa.
And that's what I'm again. So if you want to hear my story, sit back and just sleep tight. Sit tight while I start reviewing the attitude.
You gotta act, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative,
don't mess with Mr. In Between.
You gotta spread joy up to the maximum, green, blue, down to the minimum. A pandemonium, off and launch upon the scene.
Four programs a year, and actually, of all places, we do our public performances at Bethel Synagogue, wouldn't you know it? Because they are so friendly, and we're willing to do it anywhere, you know. These days, live musicians and live singers, we have to work hard for our gigs, don't we? Yes, we certainly do. No, a rim shot, what is it, about a quarter now? 50 cents? It's about a quarter, 50 cents. But anyhow. So, one of the shows that we just recently did was called Back to Bacharach. Now, we're not talking about that store that used to be at the mall that sold menswear. Right? There used to be a place called Bacharach. So, we're going to do a song that Dionne Warwick made famous. You like that, okay? I wish Dionne were here to sing it with us. But this is called What the World Needs Now. And we just changed the key on this at our rehearsal. This is what I like to do. I like to change keys all the time. And they go, why can't he stay in the same key? I don't know. That is a question that can't be answered. Okay, so let's try this one. Let's try this one here. Yeah, 6/8. You guys want to do it with it? So we don't need this dreaded guy in the box? Look at that. Live people actually doing it.
All right.
Human beings. All right.
The world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No,
there are oceans and rivers,
what the world
needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another meadow. There are cornfields and wheat fields enough to grow. If you want to know
what the world
needs now, love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. The world needs now, love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. No, not just for some.
All right. So I'm going to invite up the other choirs. I know that they're probably very new to this song. It's called Here in the Park. So if they will come up and join us, if they're still here, because we're one big community of vocals. Is your tush too comfortable on the hard metal? All right. We know what the furniture is like in your living room now. Some of you just have the music. Did the people at Westwood Lutheran get a look at this tune? No? But the people at Bethel just got a look at it, right? 5 minutes ago. Okay. Well, we want you to join us. If you have the music.
I don't know. I think we're supposed to stay here.
This is Get Up On The Stage music, little drum beat stuff. Once again, we got a totally human drummer, so I can turn that machine off. Well, let's make sure everybody's up there. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna run through it one time all the way through. Just the melody, okay? And it's not in the booklet. If you keep looking in the booklet, you're never gonna, oh, you pasted it in there. How resourceful of you. It goes 1, 2, 3, and St. Louis Park. From Elmwood to today, born in 1886. A place where all can play. Here in the park, the creek of the lock of wine, we're going to the table in England. On their line, where Peter and the men and Mark Trestman spent their youthful days. We're sharing the head of Roseman. Here both were raised, melting pot of cultures. United and strong, oh, now we express it through our tribal song.
St. Louis Park, from the Private Museum to the Miracle Mile. St. Louis Park, from Bonnie's Bar and Grill to Texas Town. St. Louis Park, from Cedar Lake to Westwood Hill. St.
Louis Park.
From Woodville, Loop, Clinton to Randell, today here at Echo Park, we celebrate our town. Our local neighborhoods are just the best around. St. Louis Park. All walks of life are truly valued. St. Louis Park. Creative programs and resources. St. Louis Park. Our community of positivity. Here in the park, lasting harmony.
Here in the park.
Okay?
Yes.
I know. All right, I will cue the drummer next time. Are you guys ready? I know it's not going to be perfect, but that's okay. It's the spirit that counts. One, two. Let's get them a van. Two, and.
Sing along.
Here we go, everybody.
St. Louis Park, from Elmwood to today. When in 1886, a place where all can play. Here in the park, the creek of Minnehaha won, where Tom Friedman,
Joel, and Ethan once reared their line. Where Peter Immelman and Mark Trestman spent their youthful days. Where Sharon is Banana
Roseman.
Here both were raised. A melting pot of cultures. United and strong. So now
we express it
through a joyful song. Saying Louis Park, from the Pavlik Museum to the Miracle Mile. St. Louis Park, from Bonnyburg Grill to Tuscarawas. St. Louis Park, from Cedar Lake to Westwood Hill. St. Louis Park, from Woodell Lutheran to Bethel. Today here at Echo Park, we celebrate our town. Our local neighborhoods are just the best around.
St. Louis Park, where great diversity of people. St. Louis Park,
where all walks of life are truly valued. St. Louis Park, creative programs and resources.
St. Louis Park,
a community
of positivity.
Here in the park,
harmony. Here in the park.
All right. I thought that worked pretty well, considering you guys never rehearsed it, right? All right, thank you very much. I'm gonna turn the program over to Jamie or whoever, or David. Thank you very much.
All right.
And those of you that are looking for a place to sing on Wednesday mornings can join us at Norwood Place. 10 o'clock in the morning. You have to be 65, though, and older.
Can everybody just make some noise? Listen, my kids, they got me going with this little sound. You know, they be at parties, and my brother, their uncle Noon,
So he's DJ Noom at the parties, right? So he got this little mixing board that he plays with, and he has this button he pushed, and I love the button. Everybody say the button. Now, when I tell you to push the button, you push the button. Don't be alarmed. I'm gonna make a noise, okay? I'm gonna make a noise. But when I make the noise, that means party time, okay? All right? All right. Now, y'all can say push the button. That's when the kids go crazy. They just be like, oh, dab on them, all that. They get to getting it. Y'all see, there they go, there they go. Hey, hey. All right. I don't know about it. Yeah, let's keep going. All right. All right. Community Sings, let's go ahead and do We're Free. We're gonna skip over We Walk in Love, okay? We're gonna skip over that, and we're gonna go straight to We're Free. We're gonna do it with a swing. I'm not sure. I think it is from Louisiana. Yes. Come on, it's a suburb of Louisiana, in Louisiana, of New Orleans. Come on, you saying it the right way. New Orleans. New Orleans. Okay, I ain't mad at y'all. Come on, let's get it. Spiritual, and we're gonna sing that. Let's sing it right here, Minneapolis, Minnesota. Oh,
Let's do it again. Now, I'm gonna tell y'all, in the black church, it goes a little bit different. It really does. I'm not kidding. The choir is up there, and on that "Oh, we shall overcome," that last part, the choir is doing this. Oh, now you hear the musicians doing that. You hear the musicians? Okay, y'all gotta stop that. Don't do that. Yes, that's the goodness. Okay. Now listen, what they doing, because generally what happens is one of the old mothers, that be like her song. And she get happy and her hand get on her hip. Her backbone slip, and she get happy, and she walking around, "Yes, Lord, yes, Lord." And she give, you know, she giving God a good old praise right there. You know, she done got full. Yes, we done overcome. Hallelujah. Yeah. All right. So that's what's going on right there. That's what they were giving you, the good dance and shout. All right. Now, Jamie, you told me to do something. Oh, Jamie, you gave me my piece of paper and I put it down. Red Nose. Come on, everybody, give it up for Red Nose Acapella.
Audition group. We actually have auditions happening this week for next year right now. And these kids work really hard. They're also in a bunch of activities, which is why we're missing some kids tonight for a lacrosse game and a baseball game. Some kids just got done with Cinderella the Musical a couple weekends ago and won a bunch of Spotlight Awards for that. So lots of things that mostly contemporary a cappella, which means there's no instruments involved. How many of you have seen the Pitch Perfect movies? Have you seen those? Very similar. We actually competed this year in the international competition of high school a cappella, which is the high school version of the ICC. There are going to be three songs for you. You might know them. If you recognize them, feel free to sing along. The first song is a very perfect song for today's beautiful sunny day.
I used to think maybe you love me, now baby I'm sure. And I just can't wait for the day that you knock on my door. Now every time I go for the mailbox, gotta hold myself down. 'Cause I just can't wait till you ride me or coming around. I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine. And don't it feel good? Don't it feel good? Hey, all right.
I used to think maybe you loved me. Now I know that it's true. And I don't want to spend my whole life just waiting for you. No, I don't want you back for the weekend, not back for a day. 'Cause baby, I just want you back, and I want you to stay. I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on
places I can't reach. You know that
that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Someone like you and all you know and how you speak. Countless lovers undercover on the street. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Someone like you. Someone like you. Someone like you, somebody. Someone like you. Off in the night while you live it up, I'm off to sleep. Waging wars to shake the poet and the beat. I hope it's gonna make you notice. I hope it's gonna make you notice. Someone like me. Someone like me. Someone like me. Somebody.
Mine, what it takes to come alive.
give it up for the young people, Red No! Y'all, we up here in St. Louis Park at The Rock, and it's going down in here. We got the young and the seasoned in the house, and we are having a ball. Come on. Come on, give yourselves a hand. Come on, y'all. Yeah. Yeah. We're getting it, y'all. We're getting it. We're getting it. Listen, the next song we're going to do, we're going to skip. Well, we're not skipping it. We already did it. We're going to go down to the next song after that, 1 foot in front of the other. Y'all, don't go nowhere. I want y'all to have fun with us on this song. This one of them songs. It got that country thing on it. You gotta put one. Uh-oh. Yeah, come on. Here we go. Jacob Dodd, y'all. He leave us out.
Good evening. Good evening. It's a real simple song. This song requires a lot of energy, so let's stand up if you're able to. Hey. And even if you're still sitting down, you can still... Got to put 1 foot in front of the other and lead with love. Put 1 foot in front of the other and lead with love. This is how the song goes. You got to put 1 foot in front of the other and lead with love. Put 1 foot in front of the other. You gotta put 1 foot in front of the other. There we go. And lead with the foot. 1 foot in front of the other. And lead with the foot. All right, you guys are natural. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Now this next part, the verse, is a call and response. So you gotta, it's gonna be real quick. Gotta be real quick. Follow me. Follow me right here. 1, 2, 3. Lift up your eyes. Don't you despair.
Don't you despair.
Look up ahead.
Look up ahead.
The path is there.
The path is there.
I know you're scared.
I know you're scared.
And I'm scared too.
And I'm scared too.
But here I am.
But here I am.
Right next to you.
Right next to you.
From the top.
You gotta put one foot in front of me.
Song is because it reminds you of a horn section, like you down in New Orleans, like you down in New Orleans, and it reminds you of a horn section. Bam, 1 foot in front of the other and lead with love. Put one foot front of the other. y'all can go to the black church next Sunday. Just because y'all went ahead and did it. Somebody say, yeah! Yeah, y'all got it, y'all got it. Come on over, y'all, come on over. It's all good, yeah. All right. Last song we're gonna sing is Be the Change. Yes, okay. Can you play it through one time? Listen to this, listen. Here we go.
Be the change you want to see in the world. Be the change you want to see in the world. Be the change you want to see in the world. And change will come to you.
Again. Favorite books, you know, it's been the number one hit seller for a very, very long time, and it's one of my favorite books, and that book said that whatever it is that you desire, You have to decide that thing and then declare it. So when we want to see change, guess what? We got to be the voice of change, and change will come to us. So go out and make a change in your world and love somebody. Love them to life. Yes, 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 yes. All right, y'all. Listen, all of y'all singers here, I'm going to tell you this last thing, and I'm out of your way. We went down to Duluth, and there was a whole bunch of people there, and they were sick, and they wasn't feeling good. And we went down there, and we start singing. And as we start singing, people start getting out of their wheelchairs. Their faces lit up. People that had on masks, you could tell they were smiling because their eyes were smiling. Listen, music makes a difference. And you got to go out and sing. Sing in your grocery stores. Sing at the park. Sing everywhere you go and just make some change. Yes. Love y'all. See y'all next time. Come on, Jamie Marshall.
Let's hear it for David Hurst, Jacob Dodd, Trinon Graham.